How your clothes affect our speed of vaccination. The vaccine is administered in the upper arm, that is the deltoid muscle of the arm. So clothing with easy access to the upper arm will make administration of the vaccine much easier. Also, considering the vaccination areas don't have space for changing rooms, wearing inaccessible long-sleeved clothes can cause delays and make the whole process inconvenient for you. Wear a loose or short-sleeved shirt or suit or an outfit that can be rolled up easily so that health workers have easy access to your arm. Please share this post to enable healthcare workers across India do their job efficiently.